So if we have a look at one of the curricula, if we have a look at the maths curriculum and we look at, say, year six, we can look at the achievement standards. And straight away, if we start there, we're in danger of falling into that trap of how much do the students know rather than how well do they know it. We can go down and we can tick off and go, yep, taught that, taught that, taught that, taught that, and go through them all. And we'll just get this fragmented picture. We really won't be seeing our students as mathematical learners. And we won't necessarily even be seeing what they can do and what they're capable of. They'll just be reflecting back to us what we've taught them. And we know that that is insufficient and causes problems for the students as learners. And even if we move to the proficiencies, if we were to focus on the year-by-year descriptions of the proficiencies, if we stick with year six, the proficiencies even look like fragmented content. You know, the proficiencies will tell us about what bits and pieces of maths we would expect to see those proficiencies coming out of. But we're still in danger of being quite fragmented. So in the understandings, you know, we can talk about fractions and decimals and things like that, but there's a danger that that's just some more content. So with fluency, you know, we're doing fractions and decimals again. We've got use of brackets, but it still feels like content. In reasoning, we're talking about strategies now, so we're getting a little bit closer, but we're still talking about the stuff. We're still talking about angles and those kinds of things. So, you know, perhaps the one we've got high hopes for are problem solving. And in problem solving, we're still talking about shapes. We're still talking about angles. And even in problem solving, if we were to look at the year six content, if we're a year six teacher just focusing on our year, it still looks like more content. So by coming at the curriculum almost backwards, from the achievement standards and then through to the proficiencies on a year-by-year basis, We're just getting caught. We're getting caught in this fragmented, description of content, even in the proficiencies. So where is the big picture? Where is that big picture view of our students as learners? And in the maths curriculum, where we see it is in the organisation section and in the content. And now we're starting to see that we've got some really sophisticated descriptions of what we would expect those proficiencies to look like. So in these descriptions of the proficiencies, now we're really starting to see the evidence coming through. If we were to pick the fluency description of the proficiency, in fluency, that might look a little bit like, you know, our traditional maths, looking at knowledge and those algorithms. And of course, that's crucially important. That knowledge base and that understanding of process base is really important, but it's no longer sufficient. And so now we start to see that we've got these other proficiencies. And if we were to take understanding's proficiency, what we're starting to see in that is that there are other things emerging. We're now talking about the how and the why of mathematics. We're now starting to talk about adaptability and transferability. This is raising the game an enormous amount. It's really reflecting that shift from how much do students know to how well do they know it. The other three proficiencies beyond fluency are really the game changer in the Australian curriculum in mathematics. And those descriptors, those year-by-year descriptors, are really telling us about, are really giving us some examples of how, within year six, where would the proficiencies come through? Some suggestions about, if you're looking for the proficiencies, these are the parts of the curriculum, these are the parts of the content that you might expect to see the proficiencies coming through. But what we're really seeing is that those proficiencies are the core of the maths curriculum, not some add-on that needs to be just considered later on.